Hello everyone, welcome to Police Simulator Patrol Officers. First day on the job. District overview where you can pick your next shift. You have to play 5 shifts 6 weeks. You can take 4 days off a week and receive new shift options with pressing L1. Okay. Nothing part of the diverse district that includes neighborhoods, North Point, historic downtown, Alchemy, Chester, and Beaufort Landing. Parts of the district are very old, but it has continued growing and resulted in a diverse urban landscape where modern architecture meets historic buildings. There's nowhere else to choose, so I have to choose that one. A new day in the office. Check available shifts each week. You can request up to 4 new shifts by taking the day off. Foot patrol. Great. Shift duration. Wow. Has nearly 500,000 inhabitants, and it's one of Franklin's largest cities. The city was founded in 1622 as one of the oldest cities in the USA. Harbor Town has grown so much over the years that its downtown district had to be relocated to land further away compared to other harbor cities. Due to its size, a lot of citizens from the metropolitan area are drawn into the city for work and leisure each day. This ensures that there's always something for the police to do here. Let's try 30 minutes. So officer must obey the law.
Hello, officer. It's your first day on the job, and your first shift is to issue parking tickets. So be on the lookout for vehicles violating parking regulations. Be on your guard and show presence when you encounter other violations. Always remember to have reasonable suspicion before you detain someone and a probable cause with sufficient evidence before making an arrest. Now, some days are better than the others, and remember, every day is different. Good luck.
Thank you, officer. I'll keep that in mind.
Welcome to your first day as Brighton Police Officer. Your first assignment is to issue parking tickets. If you see any violations during your shift, such as littering or jaywalking, you are encouraged to act. Detain the offenders, ask them for their ID, and issue them a ticket. Keep Brighton streets safe from any violations. In the top left corner, you will find information on the time, date, and duration of your current shift. All new officers are advised to use the handbook for additional information about certain duties. You can open the police computer from the tool wheel by pressing triangle. If the game is too easy or too difficult, consider changing the game settings to enable or disable simulation features.
We've been getting a lot of calls concerning the parking situation over the last few days. Will you keep your eyes open, officer?
Copy that.
How you doing, officer?
Hi there. Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate.
Marijuana, Ninja Star, local laundry bill.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
You've committed a violation by carrying a stolen ID.
Oh, please don't do that.
How the hell do I... How do I call for a police transport?
Thank you.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location. Please do not resist and come with me to the patrol car.
If I have to.
Make sure she gets him in the patrol car nice and safe.
Hello to you, too.
A lot of people around here don't know how to park.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
Sure. The wrecker is en route to your location.
Oh, I don't know why. It says tow zone.
Good to see you again, officer.
Hi there.
No parking, noon to four. Wednesday. Oh, on Wednesday.
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
No gun for me yet. 6'4". I don't think she's 6'4".
You will be fined for littering, which will cost you $25.
So much money for such a little infraction.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day.
That car still parked there like that. Yeah, a lot of freaking bad drivers around here, man. Can't go down that way. I can't go down that way anymore. Well.
What's up?
Hey there.
Yep.
Would you show me your ID, please?
Here's my ID. Take it.
You will be fined for jaywalking, which will cost $25.
You're ruining my day.
Hands in the air, and let me frisk you. You're good to go. Bye. I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'll just leave you with a verbal warning this time.
Thank you, officer.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Hi, officer.
Hello to you, too. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
Hi, citizen. Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Oh, okay. What kind of damn... He even took his picture with the haircut. Okay. Good God.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate.
Keys and wallet.
Your shift is over, officer.
I have to fine you for littering, which will cost you $25.
Why does it cost so much?
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
No, the shift is over now, so... Head back to the police department.
As a patrol officer, you're never really off duty.
In the shift. Yep, and that will be it. I messed up on one of them. Report speeders. Oh, hell yeah. I have a radar gun now. Hell yeah. The new neighborhood, Beaufort Landing. I guess I should have wrote a ticket for that one car. First, before I called the tow truck. Or no, I didn't even need to call the tow truck for that one because I messed that one up. Yep, that will be it for the first shift. Thank y'all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, smash the hot like button, subscribe, share, comment, do it all. When we come back, we'll be going to Beaufort Landing. Hope everyone has a wonderful day. I will see y'all next time.